work. And in this very mine, how did they get the quartz outside? These mules would take them all the way outside, but what they would put around their eyes would be like a burlap bag you would put around them to protect their eyes. But the mines that they did not take the mules outside, how did they get the quartz outside? Is they would unhook them from the mules and use gravity to take the quartz out. When the quartz would reach the end of the tunnel, you have to find a way to stop them. And there's some young boys at the end of the tunnel that are known as runners. And the runners have one of these. This is known as a sprag. The young boys run alongside of the quartz and jam these into the wheels to stop them. This was the most dangerous job in the mine, but we don't do that anymore. All there's better practices, and we open the electric motor to eliminate the whole process altogether. It makes it a lot easier to take them. Does anyone have any questions? Depending on the era, before 1911, if they could get the job done, they could work down here. But after 1911 in Pennsylvania, you at least had to get an education, so it was still kind of open in mind.
Probably a bunch of one-on-one kids on.
Yes. 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 Any other questions? All right, you can follow me and I'll back out to service.
You're off to see the guys or not?
This is cool. This is cool. This is a whole super cool.
Oh, do you want to take my car keys and throw them down the wishing well?
There is a ladder that goes down.
Oh, wow. Downstairs, what about those flowers?